Yeah, this stuff is real puny, so don't hit it with that shovel much. It's not what I would call ruddy.
You need my bobcat down here to put it back in.